Hi, and welcome to a special Contrabass Conversations video episode. I'm your host, Jason Heath, and today we're going to be featuring double bassist Guy Tuneh playing Sweet Epiphala, which was written in 1976 by Niamen Kai. And this is part of a special Villa Musica concert that he did earlier this year, so enjoy. Thank you.